It is an honor to introduce to you for the first time from the Massachusetts 6th District, Congressman-elect Seth Moulton.
Seth Moulton defeated Richard Tisei on election night to become the new Congressman-elect for the 6th Congressional District in Massachusetts.
As a veteran of four tours in Iraq, Seth Moulton says that veterans' care is one of his top priorities.
When we have a lifetime commitment toward each other, to building better communities and ensuring a better life, not just for ourselves and for our families, but for all of us, our leaders in Washington will respond in the same spirit.
After voting in Salem earlier this morning, Seth Moulton made some last-minute stops around the district before returning to Salem, where he watched the election results from his house.
A lot of times we need change in government. The way things have been done and the people that have been into the roles for so long, it's time to refresh, to take a re-look at things, and to make sure that we're going forward in a way that we're reevaluating and getting some fresh blood in the system.
Well, we've actually never had fewer veterans in Congress in our nation's history, and I'll be the only combat veteran who's representing Massachusetts in the House or the Senate. So I think that's an important perspective to have, especially at a time when we face so many crises around the globe.
Reporting for BUTV 10 in Salem, Massachusetts, I'm Steve Sisto.